The Doña Geronima's cave is found in Barangay Pineda. One legend speaks that a woman hermit, Geronima, lived there. Another says the cave is an arc which leads to three smaller arches. These arches serve as doors to a stairway leading up to the mountain where Doña Geronima's mansion can be found. To old folks, the existence of the cave is a mystery, and up to present, this cryptic cave continues to intrigue observant commuters who pass by the locale.
Pasig River has three legendary landmarks within its scope. One of them is the cave of Doña Geronima. This legend was told in the story of the famous El FIlibusterismo, written by Philippines' national hero, Jose Rizal.
It was said that a young student promised a maiden that he would marry her, a promise that he ultimately failed to fulfill. Believing that his promises were true, she wasted her years waiting for his promise, and time eventually consumed her fountain of youth, and only to find out that her long-lost bachelor became the Archbishop of Manila.
She went on to disguise herself as a man, and when she revealed herself, she demanded from the most prominent figure of the church the fulfillment of a promise which she could never give. So the priest built a cave for her where she spent the rest of her life.
How many years have you lived in Pasig?
46 years.
46 years.
Tapos nanay ko, 1954 pinanganak dito, Pasig.
So, bali nandito na po kayo?
Oo, 1954. 1974 ako pinanganak.
Have you heard of Doña Geronima Cave na po ba?
Oo, matagal na nung malit pa ako, tsaka dun sa may libro.
Libro po? Are there any stories po about dun po sa cave? If meron po, can you please share? May mga kwento po ba?
Meron. Dapat sabi nila, pagka lumapit ka doon, pahihiraming ka nila ng mga plato, pagbiesta. Marami kung ano na, tapos pag binalik mo, kaya nagalit, hindi nila binalik yung mga baso, yung mga gamitan, kaya hindi na siya, parang nagalit siya.
Nagalit po yung kuweba?
Hindi, yung si Doña Geronima, kaya hindi na. Pero ang sabi pa sa amin, yung kuweba na yun, lusutan, papunta ng, ng Montalban, pag pumasok ka doon.
Have you been to Doña Geronima Cave?
Oo, pero nakarating ako dumalit. Nung mga binata pa kami, pumupunta kami doon. Pero sarado na yun. Sinahan ng kumpanya. Sarado na. Oo, yung nandoon, sinarahan talaga yun. Kasi nga marami pumupunta roon.
Can this cave or place be considered as one of Pasig's heritage sites? If so, why? Like,
oo, totoo yun, totoo yun. Totoo yun kasi, di ba, nakasulat nga siya sa may libro. Totoo yun, nandun naman talaga siya, pero hindi namin alam talaga na hindi namin patay kung totoo yun. Pero nandun siya talaga siya.
The researchers would therefore conclude that the Doña Geronima Cave may be considered as one of Pasig City's cultural heritages, but its iconic role in the third chapter of Jose Rizal's El FIlibusterismo, the folklore surrounding the said cave remains a mystery to the residents of Barangay Pineda and Pasig City.
Whether or not the hearsay about the cave is true, only those who have witnessed His Majesty would have been the only ones who could have lived to tell the tale.